My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson.
And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It is Nottingham Forest taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as
And now they get the ball rolling. Fabinho now. McKenna. The ball away. Can he make it count? Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Alexander Arnold. Salah. Good movement. Call back. Giving it a try. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. The opening goal of the game then. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Alexander Arnold, and a throw in forthcoming. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Losing possession. Fabinho. Salah. Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Salah, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Well, a second goal for them here. Luis Diaz. Konstantinos Tsimikas. He's lost it. Davis with it. Fabinho now. So a throw in here. Alexander Arnold. They couldn't maintain possession. And he's through here. Will it be? And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So there we have it. 2-1.
That's a splendid piece of challenging. Will he find the net? A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, as you can see, they won the ball back and then broke with such pace. And the decision making is so good. What a great goal.
Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And a chance to whip it in here. Mane! And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Underway again, Liverpool hold the aces. Davis in possession. Matip now, Luis Diaz. And the danger clear. McKenna. Davis in possession. Matip. Chance here. And it's in. All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, let's take another look. And it's a brilliant goal on the break because they've been under so much pressure. That's absolutely stunning.
Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Davis in possession. Matip. And by a wafer thin margin, offside. Worrell. Well, they no longer have the ball. Davis with it. Good defending. Alexander Arnold. Salah. And offside by a very small margin. Well, they have it again. Davis in possession. Max Lowe on the ball. Superbly read and executed. That's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Konstantinos Tsimikas. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Luis Diaz. They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And back to the keeper. Philipp Zinkernagel. And taken away, he won the ball. Max. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And a red card it is. And how pivotal could that prove to be, Stuart?
Well, he's done a lot of good things today, but that's just unforgivable. And it could have an impact on their performance now.
Lost possession. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Mane! Opportunity missed. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Luis Diaz. A very good tackle. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. And both hands on it, good goalkeeping. And that is the whistle for the end of the 90. Nothing at all to separate these two. Decided that the time is right to make a triple substitution. Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Philipp Zinkernagel. Davis in possession. Diogo Jota. Real chance. And he takes it on. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. And the danger is averted. Thiago. And offside, unfortunately. Liverpool throw in here. Alexander Arnold. Lewis Graben. Promising attack, this. Fabinho now. And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left, and then it's a penalty shootout. Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? Graben. Virgil van Dijk. Salah. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Well, no danger now. Chance to do damage. Opportunity, and there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Well, how about this? 4-3. Konstantinos Tsimikas. It's with Fabinho. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a really intense game. Lots of quality, lots of good individual displays, but in the end, they will not be happy with the defeat and the manner of it.